What's up guys, in this short tutorial I will show you how to create and upload custom emojis on Discord. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, open up your server in which you want to add custom emojis. Navigate to your server settings by right-clicking the server's icon in the top left corner. In the server settings page, look for the Emoji tab located on the left-hand menu and select it. The Emoji Settings will open up. Here you can add up to 50 custom emojis that anyone on the server can use. To create and upload custom emojis, click on Upload Emoji. This will open up the File Explorer on Windows 10. Navigate to the folder that contains your desired emoji image and double-click on it. This will automatically bring your image resized as an emoji on a server. You can rename your emoji by clicking on its name here. With the uploaded emoji, you will also be able to see the username of who has uploaded that particular emoji. Once you're done creating and uploading your emojis on a server, you can easily use them. To do so, navigate to your server's text channel. Here, select the Emoji button. You'll find your custom emoji listed under the server's name. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.